would like to speak with you.
Yes, about last night. Reverend Mother, I was on my knees most of the night because I was late, and have you been so kind in giving me permission to leave?
It wasn't about your being late, Maria.
I must have awakened half the abbey before Sister Margareta heard me and opened the gate.
Very few of us were asleep. We could only think that perhaps you had gotten lost, and to be lost at night on that mountain.
Oh, Reverend Mother, I could never be lost on that mountain. That's my mountain. It was that mountain that brought me to you.
Oh?
When I was a little girl, I used to come down that mountain, climb a tree, and look over into your garden. I'd see the sisters at work and hear them sing on the way to Vespers, and many times I'd go back up that mountain in the dark, singing all the way. And that brings up another transgression. I was singing yesterday, and I was singing without your permission.
Maria, it's only in the abbey that we have the rule about singing.
And that's the hardest rule of all for me. Sister Margareta is always reminding me, but too late, after I've already started singing.
And the other day, you were out in the garden singing at the top of your voice.
Oh, but Mother, it's that kind of song.
I came to the window, but when you saw me, you stopped.
Yes, that's been on my mind ever since it happened.
It's been on my mind, too. I wish you hadn't stopped. I used to know that song as a child, but I can't quite remember it. Please.